favourite film? That's a tough one straight away, that one. Throw me in the deep end. It's got to be The Hangover 1, I think. It's a little family thing that me and my wife and the little one like to watch. Westlife, Flying Without Wings. I'm currently re-watching Queen of the South on Netflix. Chicken Parmo, I just love cheese. I'd love to have dinner with David Beckham, just because of the football he's played and the teams he's played for, and everything that comes around the David Beckham brand, really. Middlesbrough. Mexico, that's where I got married. Amazing. Fear. Never playing football again. Obviously very close with my brother. Shane's another one that I'm really, really close to also. But there's a group of them that we're all that close. It's a good sort of band of brothers, really. There's no cliques, and everybody is very, very close to each other. Nathan Steele, he's come in and become a right little prankster. Him and Shane Henry, to be fair, a very good little duo when it comes to pranks and messing about, etc. Dan Mack. You know when people think they're right all the time, that is Dan Mack, when he's always wrong. Ronaldo, all day long. Adidas in football boots, Nike in trainers. 30-yard screamer. FFRs, because that is the pinnacle of the level we play at. Obviously, it'd be nice to get to a third round proper of the FA Cup, but playing at Wembley in the VARS final is the pinnacle of the sort of the level that I'm playing at. Summer all day long. Mark Viduka. When I was at Middlesbrough as a youth sort of player, we played in a reserve game. He was coming back from an injury, and just different level. Used to train with, obviously, against him as well. Win the FA VARS.